Hey guys, my name is TheNextGenius, and I have finally got enough equipment to do what I want to do now. Alright, so this is one final update before my next big project, which is, drumroll please, Outlast. Yes, I know I have mentioned Outlast before, but I'm actually going to follow through with it. I tried to play it on my newer computer. For some reason, it was like really laggy with Camtasia and all that. But for some reason, on my older computer, which is my mom's older computer, it works fine. I mean, like, it's a little kind of like what's the word I'm searching for? A little shaky, a little you know, but it's like 90% better than my other computer. But it's, like I said, it's slower than I want it to be. Well, it's slower than I... What's the word? Not as fast as I want it to be. But it'll do. It'll do for a Let's Play. I mean, I don't have the highest quality equipment. And so that's basically... I'm going to have to work with what I have. And I'll try to make it the best Let's Play as possible. So, and I don't do horror. I mean, the only horror I've ever done is Slender and Amnesia.
Oh my god!
And that scared the, you know, pants off of me. But Amnesia was pretty scary. So, and I've heard that Outlast is a lot scarier. And the reason I think Outlast is scary is because it's based off of, like, real asylum crimes. And it's like, there are people out there that are just as crazy as the people in the game. So I just, it seems really interesting and a scary experience. And I just want to do that for you guys and see how it seems, see how it looks with me playing an extremely scary game. So I hope y'all enjoy that. And any future updates to come, I will tell y'all. So, I will see you guys in Outlast. So, peace out. Bye.